In previous class, we have learned about few string library class. Today we are going to learn about certain mathematical and logical methods. Okay, like library function or library method, which we have already done. The method which are already defined in your compiler. Okay, for doing mathematical problems, for solving mathematical problem or logical problems, we have many defined methods. Like there are many keywords like power, xy, log, square, ceiling, floor, ground, round, max. Okay, these are few mathematical and logical methods. Today we are going to learn about the program syntax for mathematical methods. Look at this double power. You know what is power? Power means the number which has to be multiplied. Okay, double x double y, this is your method. And what are the syntax for this method is double yy is equal to math dot power. Okay, power means p-o-w. If you will use this word, means you will get the power of the numbers, two numbers x and y. It returns the value of the variable to the power of another. Double pw is equal to math dot pw, 4 and 3. Okay, why we will write this in power math power term? What, how will you write is 4 to the power 3. Okay, means 4 into 4 into 4. Your 4 will be multiplied for 3 times. This is the use of power, because this your 4 will be multiplied for 3 times. Okay, 4 into 4 into 4, that is 64. Okay, if you will write 5 in place of this, 5 into 5 into 5, you will get the power 5 to the power 3. You have to write like this. 5 will be at the first and 3 will be at after that 5. Okay, this is how you will find a power. Next come to log. Okay, for this you need to know the value of a log. Like for finding log, the same way in place of this POW we will write log, and you will find the value of this x. Okay, this x may be 1 2 3 4, whatever you can write. Okay, log 100, like example it is given here. You'll find the value of this log 100, and the value is this. Okay, 4.60517 is the value for log 100. Same way you can find the log of 99 also. Next come to square root. Okay, square root, same thing, math dot sqrt. Okay, means for the, if you will write this, you can find the square root of any number x. Okay, here it is written x. In place of this x, you can write any number. Like it is written here 625. 625 is square root of 25. Means 25 into 25 is 625. In place of this, you can write any number. You can find square root of any number if you will write down this term. Another is double power. Double x double y, same way p and q is here. There are two values for finding a power. You will get the same number, 4 and 3. Same thing is done here. If you will write this term p or w after math dot, you will find the power of the number which you have given or any integer value.